when I think about poverty, to me, it's mainly when a person has to spend the majority of their energy meeting their basic necessities, and or just basically stuck in the mire of really not knowing how to do that. So that extreme need kind of overwhelming their consciousness and awareness at all times of the day, and not being able to get beyond that into the other things that people might like to do beyond basic necessities.